They say a convicted child sex offender is escalating his efforts to reoffend.
William Wise moved in with a relative a couple of weeks ago, and now he is a person of interest in two separate sexual incidents in Covington involving two girls, 5 and 9 years old. Local 12's Deborah Dixon tells us how the U.S. Marshals are trying to find him with a little help from the neighborhood.
That 47-year-old William Wise was hiding out in this abandoned home had U.S. Marshals searching inside for the sex offender fugitive who came here from Florida a couple of weeks ago.
He has been telling people in the neighborhood that the charges were dropped and he did not have to report as a sexual offender, but that's not the case.
After doing 6 years in prison for the sexual assault of a child in Colorado, Wise moved to Florida. He's supposed to register his address for the rest of his life. Residents on Holman Avenue in Covington found that out the hard way.
And he rubbed his hands on her back and he goes, "You're such a bad girl." I heard him say that, and then I looked and I seen him rub his hands over her butt.
The little girl smacked Wise, then told her mother he touched her somewhere else too. Wise took off running. Kim Barton took off for her computer.
I knew he was from Florida because I'd heard him talk about, you know, his life in Florida.
Kim did not know Bill's last name when she searched Florida's Department of Correction website.
I had to search through a lot of pictures to find this guy, and I finally found him.
Found him on the sex offender website. Kim called Florida. No one there knew he'd left. Now two girls here say he touched them.
Moved to the area just a couple weeks ago and already offends on two people. It's definitely a pattern.
I've seen him pretty much every day.
Is he staying here, or is he just kind of, you think he's spending nights there?
Yeah.
It's believed Wise is still in Greater Cincinnati, but no one thinks he'll come back here to Holman Avenue.
He's going to do it again. It won't be here because we're on the lookout.
Deborah Dixon, Local 12.
And flyers announcing a $2,000 reward from the Wheel of Justice are in the neighborhood. That's a little upside down, isn't it? Around Holman Street, but Wise also has ties to Ludlow and Cleves. 2 days ago, he was using the alias Jeffrey Hunt. Another alias is Bill McMillan. Call Crime Stoppers at 352-3040 if you know where he is. And remember, callers are identified by code numbers, not names.